is of no use, my lad. The wall is absolutely impenetrable. However, your heroic effort shall not be unrewarded. Our eternal gratitude will be yours. Shall we start back?
Now look here, Mr. Humbug. If you think for one minute that...
I say, young man, what seems to be your problem?
Who are you?
My angles are many, my sides are not few. I'm the dodecahedron, and who are you?
What's a dodecahedron?
As I remember it, it's a 12-sided mathematical shape.
See for yourself. I usually use one at a time. Saves wear and tear. By the way, what was your problem?
We have to get to Digitopolis to ask the mathematician.
The only way to get there is through the numbers mine.
Numbers mine? But we can't get through there. The entrance is blocked tight.
Milo, do you remember how you got us out of the doldrums?
Yeah. Maybe we can think our way through.
Can you remember any mathematics?
Let's see. Things that are equal to the same thing are equal to each other.
Zero, one, one, two, three, five, eight, 13 is known as the...
Fibonacci series.
Vectors have both magnitude and directions.
Scalars have only magnitude. We did it! We did it!
Yes, yes, we handled that brilliantly, my boy. 'Tis a good thing we knew the Fibonacci series, eh? Yes, indeed.